Jason Bradley DeFord spent time behind bars for felony robbery and drug charges, championed second chances in his acceptance speech.
The kids down here in the Austin Juvenile Detention Facility are watching this tonight. I'm cheering y'all boys on. You can be this guy. You can change. You can turn it around.
The rapper turned singer was easily the crowd favorite, handing out hugs to audience members, including a familiar face.
Yo, King, how was that hug?
Can I have another one?
Yes!
This girl is having a moment. Come on back here, Lainey Wilson.
Lainey Wilson won big with Female Video of the Year. She also owned the stage with multiple performances. Declaring country's cool again, as well as belting out a classic in honor of the late Toby Keith. The tribute to country's beloved Big Dog Daddy also saw performances by country legends Brooks and Dunn and rock icon Sammy Hagar, as well as an emotional red solo cup toast from Keith's close friend, former baseball star Roger Clemens.
Thank you for sharing your dad with all of us. Thank you.
Host Kelsey Ballerini surprised the crowd by bringing out Melissa Etheridge for a duet of her 30-year-old anthem, Come to My Window. While Brittany Spencer and Parker McCollum brought the heat. Spencer was also one of four black female country artists who were featured on Beyoncé's new album.
As country singers, we live and breathe this music, and we're proud to be part of this night and this moment.
Even though Cowgirl Carter didn't make that show, there's another VIP we're hoping makes this show this morning.
And I said, Jelly, please don't stay out too late. He goes, I can't make no promises, girl.
Girl, King, I'm going to be a little late in the morning, because we're going to party, Austin. Let's go!
Oh, shout out to Joe.